What you're talking about there are policy differences.
That's
right.
Not
what the president was tweeting about this morning.
Listen,
and when
I think
he said, I don't believe the four congresswomen are capable of loving our country. I know you disagree with their policies and politics. You just made that clear. But there have been death threats against Congresswoman Ilhan Omar. In April, there was an arrest because someone called her office and asked if she was a member
of the Muslim
Brotherhood.
Are you going to let me answer your question?
I'm asking the question. There are fundamentally, this is
a moment where we have to be very clear, and it's really important for us to focus on. And I know you guys don't want to. You don't want to focus on the fact that there are substantive differences. You also don't want to focus on the.
Wait, let me ask you the question.
This is about
policy. But that's
policy,
what the president
and it is
talking about.
That is not
about
true. The
policy.
President every single day talks about policy. Every
are they
single day.
Or loving our
every
country?
Single day, this president talks about the tremendous economic growth that we have seen since he's been in office, the tremendous job growth, the tremendous.
Capable
decline
of loving
in
our country has nothing
Margaret,
to do with jobs.
You are
do you
making my point.
With that sentiment?
You are making my point. Me right now. We are focused on.
Are you agreeing with the president or disagreeing with him? Because I'm not clear.
The president has absolutely said that they should not have chanted "Send her back." Our concern and our opposition to what these women are saying, and many other members of the Democratic Party in the House of Representatives, has to do with the fact that they are advocating policies that will destroy this nation, and we will fight against it. And I think the news media, you included, ought to cover the substance.